This segment's called Fucking Up Your Name.
In women's beach volleyball, the U.S. duo of April Ross and Alex Klein...
Kleinman.
Alex Kleinman came together for dominant gold medal victory. Check it out.
Ariane Titmus. Okay, go back. I got it. Now, here's something to get pumped up about. Venezuelan weightlifter. Oh, here's a doozy. Kedomar Sanchez, huh? God damn it, almost. U.S. swimmer Chase Kalish. Kalish. All right. I'm gonna keep gambling. I'm gonna get one of them right off the bat. Watch.
Okay. That shit confidence. Kalish.
All right. Kalish.
And finally, Anastasia Zalotic. Is that it? Zalotic? Zalotic. Okay, Zalotic. 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 Zalotic.
Here we go.
How about I give it to you seven different ways and y'all take the right one? Ask her what it is. Anastasia Zalotic. You did? Yeah, close to Zala, bitch. You understand me? Became the first U.S. woman to win a gold medal in Thai.
Right now.
Oh, I'm looking at the wrong camera, though.
Well, you nailed that name, though. You nailed the fuck out of that name. Yeah. And his gold medal wrestling match against Georgian Gino Pete Radish's belly. What? Against Georgian Gino Pet Rash. Hold up.
Catch your ass for me. Just say it like that.
Yvonne. Here we go.
I told you, here comes the bullshit.
Yvonne Litvinovich. Litvinovich. Yvonne Litvinovich.
You remind me of a motherfucking pimp I knew named Center Bitch.
At the end of men's high jump final, both finalists, Mutaz Barshim from Qatar, and Gianmarco Tambiri. Okay. Just take off one of the
Philadelphia Public School at its finest.
Over at the men's individual all-around gymnast, this is Daiki Hashimoto. Fuck!
Daiki Hashimoto.
What did I say the last name right? What is
Hashimoto.
It?
Hashimoto. Moto or Moko?
Hashimoto.
Yeah, Moto.
I know Hashimoto.
In the men's mountain bike race, Tom Pidcock brought home the gold for Great Britain. Wait a minute, let me say that again. That cock fucked me up. Over on the links, U.S. golfer Xander Schauffele took home his first fuck. Shit. No, a ain't never said this shit ever in his life. Never knew a named Schauffele. Over on the links, U.S. golfer Xander Schauffele took home the this motherfucker's name, man.
Take it from Schauffele.
Okay, let's try it one more time, Kev. Come on, we're gonna be professional. Back at the top. Over on the links, U.S. golfer Xander Schauffele took home the first major victory of his career by capturing the gold medal in men's golf. Let's check this motherfucker out.
There you go. That's great.
The athletes' names were hard, but sometimes the countries they were from were even more difficult to pronounce. This is, where you from, fool? Out on the slow roads, David Tomala from Poland.
Let's take a closer look at men's trampoline, where Ivan Litvinovich, he delivers a Belarus first medal of the Did I say it right? Belarus.
He was unconfident about this.
What does Belarus mean?
Thank you. Can we know what shit mean before we say it?
The country.
Oh, it's a country.
Oh, yeah. I thought it was something to eat.
Latvia?
Latvia.
Latvia. Huh? Latvia?
Latvia.
Latvia.
Latvia. You got it.
All right.
Latifa.
In a massive upset, the Tunisian. Tunisian. God damn it.
This is 0 for 6.
I'm 0 for 5. All right. Here we go. I'm like, who's writing these fucking names, man? In a massive upset, the Tunisian. All right. In a massive upset, the Tunisian swimmer Ahmed Hafnaoui. Okay.
Y'all gotta spell it the way I understand it. So what's the proper way of saying it so I can tell you how to spell it?
Is that what we're
I wouldn't say it like that.
Van. Von.
V-O-N. Von is Von. That's the way we spell it in the hood. Now, what's the middle part?
He's spelling it the way.
So put W-O, because if I was to spell two, I would just take E out. Von, ooh. And what's the last part?
He's spelling it out.
I-two.
Yeah.
That's A-H-H-H.
I think you're going to get thrown with the W.
No, I put that like he said. A-H-H-H. Two. And then put the number two.
Yeah,
they... So I know. Von Nu.
Yeah, you want to make that U-U?
Okay. Von Nu. I-two.
Vanuatu.
Yeah, man.
Vanuatu.